Recently, I found one good news which was doing a round in the social media. I was rather very pleasantly surprised to know that a owner of 70-year-old industry in India was visiting a very old employee in Pune, and the intention made me to think very clear that there are still people who are people-centric, in fact runs the industry to an extent that they are called as industrialist. What makes a businessman different from industrialist is what is a classical witness that we had as a story going around in the social media. Ratan Tata visited Pune city to see his ailing former employee. Well, possessing merits such as compassion and empathy is not everyone's cup of tea. Ratan Tata is a manufacturer of a tea company, and he is a living example of what the aforementioned traits are. Undoubtedly one of the admired personalities in India, Ratan Tata has yet again shown his compassionate side to the world. The octogenarian visited Pune to meet his ailing former employee. The private visit to Inamdar family in Pune's Kothrud area was not a PR activity at all. Neither any media representatives were there to cover the story. Ratan Tata's former employee is unwell from the past 2 years. The 83-year-old who visited the family without any security left many people in awe. Residents of the society were surprised to see the legendary businessman in their area amid no event schedule. According to various reports, the businessman promised to sponsor the complete education of children as well as cover the medical expenses of the entire family. He also wished the ailing employee a speedy recovery. This visit may recall the memories the 26/11 when Ratan Tata personally visited the families of all the 80 employees who were affected during the terror attack at the Taj Hotel. Apart from enjoying remarkable business prudence and being a generous philanthropist, Ratan Tata is also a great humanitarian. He leads by example and is still doing so. This 83-year-old man has surely taught us important lessons in life that can help us in becoming better human beings. Thus, proved in finite times a true gentleman with a golden heart. We salute you, Ratan Tata sir. Thank you.